This is Atticus Smith. This morning, like every other morning, he wakes up, showers, and gets dressed. He then prepares a carefully orchestrated breakfast of cereal and milk. And sits eating in zen-like silence. He then places his breakfast bowl in the sink. And uses his special cloth, for spoons only, of course, and gets his spoon ready for the following week. Before leaving, he makes sure he has everything. Work bag, keys, wallet, and favorite spoon of the week. Stopping off at the local coffee shop for an often needed pick-me-up. He then walks up the street toward his bus stop, thumbing his spoon of the week. A strange ritual, you say? Perhaps. Never stepping on a single crack in the pavement, he walks and wonders what sci-fi epic he should watch that night while polishing irregular-sized spoons. But it would seem that his all-too-average morning will not be so average today.
Hi, my name's Atticus. I haven't seen you at this stop before. Are you new to the neighborhood? The classics are way better.
We've been boarded, Captain. What are we gonna do?
We've used every trick up our sleeves. There's nothing left.
Then you may as well kiss me. I know you've always wanted to. Ever since you kidnapped me from my royal wedding on planet Sarzax in exchange for ransom from my father.
An Empress ransom is indeed precious, but looks as though that the space pirate has stolen the greatest treasure of all.
Yeah, my car is ready tomorrow. Thank God. The bus is for losers.
Yeah.
And so it would seem, not all's well that ends well, hmm? Why mess with a routine? Why can't everyone have a galactic princess of their own? Or perhaps they can.
What do you have there? A nice teaspoon?
Yeah, it is. They're simple, but I like them. They have character.
I'm a big fan of the Demitasse spoon. But I lost mine in the move.
I think you may be in luck.
I'm Trisha.
I'm Atticus. Atticus Smith.
And all.